game coming back. That was Little Bo. You know, I talked about Tidy Whitey being the draw Dustin Elliott had. That was the other one all the guys wanted. That was a very untypical trip for him.
Dr. Tandy Freeman and his staff out there immediately. You heard Shorty Gorham trying to talk, keep Ryan calm. And
Ryan,
I'm listening in right now, but you can tell he is in pain.
Your jaw, okay. Up here?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Anything else hurt? Ryan, does your neck hurt? Okay. When do you want to, does it hurt when I push back there?
Well, the crowd's reacting right now because they saw on the big screen what we're about to see as well, G-Man.
Right.
He took a very solid shot right to the chin as well as to the chest.
Yeah, I saw right there, you know, underneath the chin, there's no protection underneath there. Obviously, the fact the face mask can only go down so far, you know, just right in the chin area, and that's exactly where it hits, in the chin area, I believe. You saw the blood down the chin, so I'm sure we're going to have at least a light concussion.
What a shot that was.
Yeah.
And that, tell me where we are.
It's like hitting, you know, concrete. I mean, I can't explain to you how hard that hit is.
Does it hurt? Your tooth hurts. Does your neck hurt?
We listened to Dr. Tandy Freeman.
Okay.
Basically, go through a level of consciousness check for Ryan.
Otherwise, I got it. Your tooth hurts. But does your neck hurt? Does this hurt when I'm pushing? Does that hurt back there? Does that hurt?
My far right.
Huh?
Far right, bro.
Far right.
Yeah.
Okay, but does it hurt back here where I'm pushing? Okay, so can you sit up?
Gee, it's incredible, isn't it? We see this week in and week out how calm, cool, and collected Tandy Freeman is.
Does he need to carry you out on the board?
And how really, once these riders are in his hands, out on the dirt, there's nobody fighting.
There isn't. I mean, the way he keeps his composure to make sure that all the right questions that he asked to see what kind of response that these guys return to him. And these are the things that he's looking for.
You heard him play stuff?
And he's been doing this a long, long time. And knows the guy.
Can you move
that, typically when there's injuries like this, to look for it. And to watch the guy's eyes, it's just really lucky to have a guy like this on the arena floor.
Huh?
Very sobering situation to have to witness here, and it's something that every one of these riders goes through every time they're on the back of the bull. There's the possibility that something like this can happen.
Nice and easy sit up.
If you go back again to what Tandy starts with, he starts with the basics. He asks him, you know, where he is, what day of the week it is, what he's doing here, where there's pain. If any one of those, Justin, isn't the right answer, then immediately Tandy goes into another series of questions. Well, that's right, and Ryan was hitting most of the questions.
Most
of them,
right.
Yeah.
That we could hear.
Man, it's just incredible. It's a great thing, but really, I mean, hats off to our medical team, but also to guys like Dirteater and the riders who could just stand up and walk out of an arena like this after taking a shot. We're going to be back to Ontario right after this.